Ever since middle school, I knew like I wanted to do something talking to people, helping people. The school gives you all the resources that you need, and it's just your job to like utilize them. To come to a school with all these resources like at your fingertips, I always felt like I learned something new every time I went into class. I liked the professors. They were very welcoming, they were challenging, and it was very discussion-based and collaborative, and I felt like I could express myself creatively, and I loved that. My favorite thing about MSU is that it's so small and that it's really community-based, because it's easier to find your purpose when there's not so many students crowding around one thing, and it's not so it's competitive in a healthy way. I feel honored to be an MSU Mustang.
Welcome to the Fain College of Fine Arts, your launchpad to a creative and fulfilling career. We offer numerous degrees and education paths in the fields of music, art, theater, and mass communication. Through this video, you will get to see just a bit of what we have to offer.
Hello, my name is Steve Hilton, and I am a professor of ceramics and art education here at MSU Texas. To begin, I'd like to tell you a little bit about our department here at MSU and what our students do after they graduate. I'm going to do that while I throw a big pot on a potter's wheel. First of all, we have some amazing professors who not only teach, but they make incredible art, exhibit, do residencies, and give talks all over the world. This is our current faculty show that's here in the Harvey Gallery right now here at MSU. You should come see it. Second, our studios. This is the ceramic studio. Our studios here at MSU Texas are incredible. They allow our students to learn what it is they need to know to make a living making art. I bet you haven't thought much about that. You can make a living making art. This could be your job. Our sculpture studio. Our Mac Lab, which is also where we teach photography and graphic design. Our printmaking studio. Painting and drawing. So here at MSU in the art department, one can study art education, painting, ceramics, graphic design, sculpture, photography, printmaking, and drawing. And we have a minor degree in art history, and soon one in the business of art. Well, I'll never be able to afford that, you might say, but we're also fortunate to have over $30,000 in scholarship money we give to our art students every year, and that's not including scholarship from outside of our department. Our students do typically work, but some leave MSU debt-free. You can do this.
If you're interested in creative writing, social media, filmmaking, journalism, or event planning, mass communication may be the right program for you. students of communication explore and learn a variety of skills to enhance their career opportunities in the real world, from cinematography and photography to broadcast writing and public relations. We offer programs in film, television production, social media development, marketing, and journalism. Through these areas of focus and the extensive skill set gained through our courses, graduates find themselves positioned for hundreds of different careers upon receiving their degree.
When I first got to MSU, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I was an undecided student for pretty much the entirety of my core curriculum. A lot of people told me that I would be good in mass comm, so I tried it out and I ended up really loving it.
Well, at first, I wasn't the best at school. The teachers, professors stuck with me, and the mass comm department is kind of small, you know, so they get to know you and they get to know your professors and your classmates really well, so that helped me a lot in the long run and I enjoyed it a lot.
My experience with the people of the mass communication department has been pretty great. Because of our class size, you really get to know them as people and they get to know you, so you're not just a random name on a list. You're a face that they remember. They might know a little bit about your family, and I've really been able to connect with that with my professors.
Producer isn't what it used to be. I now shoot video, I shoot packages, I shoot live shots, I edit packages. Universities need to be at the forefront of that. They need to be setting the standard. They need to be starting the trend, and especially with young people that are using these types of tools, I think that they would benefit by having the most up-to-date equipment, having the latest technology, and listening to their students and following through with what the students need and what they want. Because once you get out of college, you never know where you're going to go. You never know what medium you're going to go to and what technology is going to be waiting for you.
Being able to have equipment that's up-to-date and having really, really good technology, I think that'd be very, very beneficial to the mass comm department, and especially the future students who are coming in, because they'll be able to see the things that we're able to do on the older equipment and then have this newer equipment that will make it even better and even easier.
Midwestern State's mass comm department, being as diverse as it is, you really pick up a lot of individual skills that can apply at, you know, any job really, because the world changes so quick, and things that I used to do a couple years ago here, no longer do. Equipment just gets better, everything just gets quicker, faster, nicer.
It's so important that students are able to use the best equipment that's out there or have an understanding of it so that they can land that job once they earn that degree. MSU's expansion is such an important thing for the students of MSU in mass communication. It's preparing them for what's really happening out there in television news today.
Teenagers are having cell phones and iPads, and that we know from a social media standpoint, we know what things are supposed to look like. And to me, equipment is so important because it's the appearance. Appearance is important in every aspect of life.
Even on social media, I mean, expectations for videos and pictures that you're taking, you think about the camera on your cell phone, I mean, those continuously get better and better and better because those expectations are so high. So I think that there's a lot of pressure on organizations and schools or whoever that are using those cameras to have kind of the best because, I mean, like I said, it's just the expectation. You expect to create a product that is going to meet that expectation and that high standard.
Careers in music are numerous and exciting. Performers can be a soloist or a member of a small ensemble, like a trio, or a member of a larger ensemble, such as an orchestra. Churches hire musicians such as pianist, organist, singers, and instrumentalist. Musicians can perform at local theater companies like the Wichita Theater, be a studio musician, or they can join a military ensemble and tour the world. there are many opportunities for teaching music. You can teach in public or private schools, be a music director at a church, or become the conductor of an orchestra, band, or choir. Musicians can give music lessons at your home or in a music store. Music therapy is another worthwhile career. Music therapists use music to address cognitive, physical, social, or emotional needs of an individual. Part of becoming a teacher includes learning how to play many instruments, such as string instruments. Musicians also develop skills to become a conductor. Other music careers include becoming a music theorist, a music critic, or a music historian. As an author, you can write about other cultures and their music, or you can write about your favorite country, rock, pop, R&B, or rap artist. If you love technology, combine it with your love of music. Become a music producer, a music production manager, a studio manager, a studio engineer, an audiovisual specialist, or a media and event support specialist. Composers write music for films, television, video games, musical theater, opera, choirs, bands, and orchestra. Composition opportunities are limitless. Deliberate practice improves musicianship and prepares you for a career in music. Becoming a better musician every day leads to success. If you love music, consider a music career.
Welcome to MSU Theater.
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 Hi, welcome to MSU Theater.
Let's check out the facility a little bit. This is the Bea Wood Studio Theater, primarily for student-directed productions and acting and movement classes. Here we're moving across our main stage. The tool room, the paint shop, where we might pull materials to make this drop or work on class projects.
I'm pretending now.
Here we have the makeup and dressing rooms and separate bathrooms and showers, a dye vat. Washer and dryer. The costume shop. Electrics shop. Prop storage. Lots of props. Deer. The scene shop again. Lots of fun catwalks to explore over the main stage and the audience. And here we are looking at the main stage from the back row of the house. A really super nice space for performers, technicians, designers, and management students. We're involved in a ton of other opportunities and things. Kennedy Center American College Theater Festival participation, makeup class, student-produced productions like the Vagina Monologues, United States Institute for Theater Technology Southwest participation, graduating students, collaborating with nursing as patients. Camaraderie. Dabbing. Scene painting class. Southeastern Theater Conference student job hunting and student recruitment. Eating pizza. Graduating more students. Main stage productions like God of Carnage. Ventilating beards by hand. Ventilating wigs by hand. Having guest speakers like Cheech Marin talk about Chicano art. More acting opportunities for nursing. Student-directed independent projects like 39 Steps. Joining the Theater Honor Society Alpha Psi Omega. Graduating more students. Studying in London. Auditioning for everything. Making costumes out of recycled materials. Supporting faculty through mutual appreciation of Burt Reynolds. Midwestern State University Theater. Jeez, that was a very excitable couple of minutes.
We hope you enjoyed our virtual college tour and will consider an education in the arts. If you think creativity and a fulfilling career path are important for your future, look no further than the Fain College of Fine Arts at MSU, Texas. Please snap a photo of our contact information or look us up online for more. Thank you.